Align the axis of the goni with the anterior aspect of the talocrural joint. Have the stationary arm parallel with the tibia and the movable arm align with the second metatarsal.